this style for me, I promise you. I don't want the bitch if she don't do it sloppy, yeah. We not hearing it, barbarians the beat. What's rocky, her hair, what's sloppy. The fears on my body, cause my Cuban ain't so icky. Look her mess for Christmas, even if it ain't no holiday, I sled. Fuck breakfast, she gon' eat me up and swallow me. I'm like, yeah, my ex bitch don't let me, but she still follow me. Cause I'm lit, and my enemies shooting in the air like Hail Mary, bitch. Sorry, baby, I don't wanna find no love in Spanish. Ratchet on me, ratchet right on my hip. Pass it, soon as Bruce Lee gon' empty it up. Just let Tracy McGrady, I'ma keep one up in my shit. Let it reflect the Navy on my ain't with nothing. Let's go, me and Turkey, yo, you know we wildin'. Word of mommy, my tail got booked for serving auntie. Spin a block, sending shots, so much shots. Hit his body, he gon' think I got that monkey pox. Moving on dead signs, some wars on outside. Moving like Little Red, riding hoodie on.
Shit, you got a problem, me, I ain't squash your shit. Say less, 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 say less.
Man, what?
Four-set welterweight, Uzbekistan's Shavkat Rakhmonov. Might want to start learning how to pronounce that name. We'll see how he approaches the early portions of this round. He's a striker, he's a grappler, he's a wrestler, he has conditioning. Really looks like the total package at 170 pounds and looking for that next level signature win here tonight. That shot blocked by Rakhmonov. Oh, heavy kick downstairs. Man, he's found the range with his kickboxing tonight, to be sure. Oh, clean hook there. Oh, solid kick right there. Oh, you land, I land is how we're doing here. Head kick is blocked. Whiffs on that offering. That's a big hook. 2 minutes have gone by here, round one. Oh, flying knee.
Big body kick lands under the elbow.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high. Blocking his head, making sure he's not taking the damaging strikes up top. Tremendous body kick lands for this guy.
Yet another huge kick lands. That's the finish. He's so successful. How's his opponent still standing?
I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. It may not be over now, but it's got to be over very soon.
So now we start to see some...
Oh, God, yeah.